kick back and catch a vibe. We at home with Lisa, Lisa. Kick back, it's a lifestyle. We at home with Lisa, Lisa.
Hello everyone, welcome to At Home with Lisa, Lisa. And welcome to Tablescape Tuesday, created by Amethyst Adventures and the Grace Life DIY Home Decor. Today, you all, this tablescape that I am creating is going to have great meaning because I am celebrating cancer awareness. World Cancer Day is an international day marked on February 4th to raise awareness of cancer and to encourage its prevention, detection, and treatment. So you all, anyone that has gone through cancer or is, you know, has won the battle, this video is created in honor of you. I enjoyed it and I hope you enjoy it as well too. As I read this quote, please remember this quote as you view this beautiful and elegant tablescape in which I have created. Promise me you'll always remember that you are braver than you believe, stronger than you seem, smarter than you think, and twice as beautiful as you'd ever imagine. I have created this beautiful tablescape for cancer awareness, and I pray that you enjoy it, and I pray that it is beautiful and it will shed a little bit of light on your life. Chosen the color lavender throughout this tablescape because a lavender ribbon is usually a sign of support for those living with all types of cancers. So lavender covers all the cancers because it is signified as cancer awareness. And although it is usually honored or celebrated or known for February the 4th, I am presenting this to you and bringing this to you to give you maybe just an idea to be able to create a beautiful space that you can sit down and enjoy with your hubby, your significant other, or maybe just some friends. The space that I have created here, this tablescape for Tablescape Tuesday, is such an elegant and beautiful tablescape throughout. I tried my best to make it as beautiful and as peaceful as I possibly could with the gold florals along with the lavenders and the purples, the whites, and the greenery throughout this tablescape. I also used a chiffon runner and I love it. I love how it's stretchable, that you could kind of spread it throughout the table, and this floral arrangement and this gold vase is such a beauty. It is so beautiful. And so as you can see, I have used the gold throughout just to add that elegance and contrast to the tablescape. I hope you all like it. I enjoyed creating this piece because I do have someone in my family that did suffer with cancer. They're no longer here with us now, but they did suffer cancer. So, you know, I kind of know a little bit about it. And I also have a near and dear friend to me that is battling cancer right now. So please pray for all those who may be, you know, dealing with this illness, or even those whom had it and, you know, they have beat it. Just still continue to pray for each and every person. So I decided to use the white table setting with the gold trimming. And again, it's to bring the elegant and the gorgeous side of this tablescape. And also with the gold napkins, I did do it in the form of a ribbon. And I hope you guys can tell that that's what I was trying to do. And we have the beautiful gold stained wine glasses as well too. And those cutie pies came from Pop Chef. They are so gorgeous. So yes, you all, I just added the greenery and the lavender roses and flowers throughout this tablescape to make it look full, pretty, and like I said, peaceful and gorgeous. And I appreciate each and every one of you for stopping by. And I wanted to light the candles for a little bit of ambience on this tablescape. Again, I hope you guys enjoyed this. I hope you like it, because I tried my best to create a space that was beautiful and symbolizes cancer awareness. I want to thank each and every one of you for tuning in to Tablescape Tuesday. Also, thank you Amethyst Adventures and the Grace Life DIY Home Decor for having me again on another great Tablescape Tuesday. And if this is your first time here, welcome, welcome, welcome. We thank you so much, and we pray that you will subscribe to the channel. If not, we appreciate your view and your thumbs up. All right, you guys, before I go, you are a survivor and a fighter. Embrace your spirit. Keep faith in your pocket. Laugh a lot. Indulge in confidence. Grow with each tear. Breathe in positivity. Remain gorgeous. Always remember, you are loved. Have hope and never give up. All right, you all. At Home with Lisa. Lisa is signing off, and I will see you all in the next. Bye-bye, love bugs.
Kick back and catch a vibe. We at home with Lisa. Kick back, it's a lifestyle.